Welcome to Easy Peasy Lemon Squeezy.
Hi, all my teacher friends. During this pandemic time, it is now very difficult to find lots of resources which we get in our classrooms to deliver our lesson successfully, addressing all the learning style. So here today, I'm going to show you what you can do at your home when you are taking online classes. So here is the first thing. Friends, your hands are your best tool. So here I'm going to show you the story of Mr. Wiggle and Mr. Wiggle. So Mr. Wiggle, he built a house. He opened the door of his house. He went inside and he closed the door. This side, Mr. Wiggle also built the house. He opened the door. He went inside and he closed the door. Now, Mr. Wiggle and Mr. Wiggle both were friends. So, one day, Mr. Wiggle decided that he wants to visit Mr. Wiggle. So, he opened the door. He came outside. He closed the door. And he went for visiting his friends. So he went up the hill, down the hill, 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 and he reached to Mr. Wiggle's house and he rang the bell. Ding dong! Oh, Mr. Wiggle! But nobody answered. He rang the bell again. Ding dong! But nobody answered. He thought, okay, Mr. Wiggle is not at his house. Okay, so he went up the hill, down the hill, 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 up the hill, down the hill. He went to his house, he opened the door, he went inside and he closed the door. Now this side, Mr. Wiggle decided to visit Mr. Wiggle. So he also opened the door, came outside and closed the door. And then he went up the hill, down the hill, 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 all the way to Mr. Wiggle's house. And he rang the bell. Ding dong. Nobody answered. So he said, "Hello, Mr. Wiggle." The answer, Mr. Wiggle was not at home. So he said, Mr. Wiggle is not at home. So he went up the hill, down the hill, 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 up the hill, down the hill. And he reached his house. He opened the door. He went inside and he closed the door. Now one day, what happened is that Mr. Wiggle and Mr. Wiggle both decided that I want to go and meet Mr. Wiggle and Wiggle. So Mr. Wiggle opened the door, he came outside and he closed the door. Mr. Wiggle also opened the door, he came outside and closed the door. And then they both went up the hill, down the hill, up the hill, down the hill, up the hill, down the hill, up the hill, oh, and they both meet. And they say, oh, hello, Mr. Wiggle. Hello, Mr. Wiggle. Nice to meet you. And they both hit. And then they played. And they said, yes, Mr. Wiggle, I came to your house. Mr. Wiggle, I also came to your house, but nobody was there. Oh, next time when we want to meet each other, we will give call. So please call. And they both went up the hill, down the hill, up the hill, down the hill, up the hill, down the hill. And Mr. Wiggle opened the door, went inside and closed the door. Mr. Wiggle opened the door, went inside and closed the door. The end. Isn't it a nice story? Thank you. So this is how you can use your hands for telling a story. The another very interesting thing is you can also sing lots of songs. And one of the song which is like we call it an open up song, which you can do is open, shut down. Okay, so let me do that with you. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Heave a little clap, clap, clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap, lap, lap. Creep them, crowd them. Slowly, slowly, right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in. Open, shut them, open, shut them. Give a little tap, tap, tap. Creep them, crowd them, slowly, slowly, right up to your chin, chin, chin. Open wide your little mouth, but do not let them in. Good job. So this is the way you can do lots of storytelling and action song with the use of only your hands. So thank you, friends. Next time we will come up with something really easy which you can do it at your home, and you can entertain your children as well as it is very educative for them.